Welcome to lesson number one. In this lesson, we are going to play around with Zoho Forms. In this lesson, we are going to create a contact us form. That's it. It's going to be a very light and easy lesson. In order to succeed in this course, you will need to remove as many distractions as possible. Turn off your cell phone. Close your email client. Take out all the messenger pop-ups, all the crazy stuff that's going on your computer. I will need your 100% attention, and I promise you that you will have crazy results. Let's begin. If you do not have an existing Zoho One or Zoho Forms account, please go to amazingbusinessresults.com and apply for Zoho One free trial. This link will provide you a 30 days free trial for Zoho One, and Zoho One includes all the applications that you are going to play with. Once you will have your Zoho One or Zoho Forms account, please click on Zoho Forms. If Zoho Forms is not part of the available apps, please go to the admin panel, then click on applications. On the top area, please click on add application. Click on view all apps on the bottom. And from this list, please add Zoho Forms. In my case, as you can see, it's already been added. But in your case, probably you will need to click and add Zoho Forms. Once Zoho Forms is added, you can go back to the user home on the top. And then you will need to click on Zoho Forms. Once you will click on Zoho Forms, you will see this interface. Please click on create a new form. Give the form a name. And click on create. In this lesson, I am not going to overwhelm you with the different options that Zoho Forms has to offer. In this lesson, we are going to create a simple form. That's it. First of all, we are going to grab the name field and we are going to drag and drop it into the main interface. As you can see, the name field will provide me the first and last name. Second, we are going to grab the phone field and we'll drag and drop it into the main interface. Next, we are going to create an email field and I am going to drag and drop it into the main interface. The last thing, I am going to create a big text field and that will be used for the reason of contacting us. On the right side, I will be able to rename the field name from multiline, which is the default name, into the name that I'm choosing, which is the reason for contact us. On the right side, you can see that you have more options, but at that point, we are not going to pay attention to any of that. I am going to click on save. And I am going to review my form. I will click on access form on the top. And this is my form. The form will have a first name, last name, phone number, email, and the reason for contact us. That's it. That's the form that we created. That will conclude lesson number one. In lesson number two, we are going to explore the different fields that Zoho Forms has to offer. See you in lesson number two.